In this question, it is given b plus c minus a by a, c plus a minus b by b, a plus b minus c by c are in arithmetic progression. If it is so, we need to prove that 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c are also in arithmetic progression. In order to prove this, first we will go back to our general arithmetic progression. How do we write? We write it as a, a plus d, a plus 2d. Let's say these three we know very well that there is a common difference d and it is in arithmetic progression or in AP. So suppose if I add some constant, if we add a constant, let us say k, if we add a constant k to all this, then it will become a plus k, a plus d plus k, a plus 2d plus k. This is also in arithmetic progression. Reason is that this is our term 1, this is our term 2, this is our term 3. If I subtract term 2 minus term 1, I will have a plus d plus k minus a plus k. So k and k gets cancelled, a and a gets cancelled, you get d. And even if you consider term 3 minus term 2, we get a plus 2d plus k minus of a plus d plus k. Again, we may notice a and a gets cancelled, k and k gets cancelled, 2d minus d is d. So even this is also in arithmetic progression. Now, let us multiply some constant to these things. Let's say, let us multiply some constant c to the terms. Then what will happen? It will become ac, comma, c times a plus d, c times a plus 2d. Now, if we try to find out the common difference, this is our term 1 now, this is term 2, this is term 3. Now term 2 minus term 1 will become ca plus cd minus ac. Ac and ca both are same, so you get a common difference, you get a difference of cd. Now let us do term 3 minus term 2, which will be ca minus 2cd. That is your term 3 minus of CA plus CD. If I subtract this, now CA, CA will get cancelled. And this is plus. CA, CA will get cancelled and 2CD minus CD becomes CD. We may notice that this is also the same. Means there is a common difference, which means whether I add or I multiply a constant to all the terms, that also results into an arithmetic progression only. So these are also in arithmetic progression. So we will use this concept to prove this particular question. Let us now see what is the question. Given b plus c minus a by a, comma, c plus a minus b by b, comma, a plus b minus c by c are in AP. Now, we are going to add a constant. Here, the constant will be 2, b plus c. With this means that b plus c minus a by a plus 2, comma, c plus a minus b by b plus 2, comma, a plus b minus c by c plus 2, are also in arithmetic progression based on the above concept. Now, if I take LCM A in the first term, it will become B plus C minus A plus 2A. Then C plus, here B is the LCM, C plus A minus B plus 2B. And then here C is the LCM, A plus B minus C plus 2C are also in arithmetic progression. Now this can be written as b plus c plus a by a. Here it is c plus a plus b by b. This will become a plus b plus c by c. So we know that is also in arithmetic progression because all these are same. Now divide all the terms by a plus b plus c. Dividing in the sense it is same as multiplication, or I can say, or we can say multiply all the terms by 1 divided by a plus b plus c. Both are same. Dividing or dividing a, it by a plus b plus c, or multiplying it by 1 by a plus b plus c. So that will also become an arithmetic progression only, in the sense if I do that, here this b plus c plus a can be written as a plus b plus c by a. Now if I multiply it by a plus b plus c, then c, this also can be written as a plus b plus c by b, multiplying it by 1 by a plus b plus c, comma, a plus b plus c divided by c, multiplied by 1 by a plus b plus c. Now all this will get cancelled, which means you are left with 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c, or in arithmetic progression. That is the proof of this particular question.